time for Book Walk Business to recommence. Students and teachers in the nation's political capital returning to their various classrooms this Monday, January 3rd, to begin the journey through the second term of the academic year. At the Nkoletun Government Balingwa High School, at about 8 a.m., it was total concentration in different classrooms, teaching and learning kick-starting effectively. School authorities striving to restore order and institute a solid take-off point for this midterm of the school year. We started with the first lesson at 7:30 a.m. While at the assembly, we sensitize our students to leave behind festive moments because it is history now. We are supposed to have a 100% coverage of the syllabuses by the end of this term. The school heads equally cautioning the students that the second term is a very decisive one, but very short and characterized by a number of festivities. With these, they warn the students must therefore burn the midnight candle to ameliorate their academic performances, especially those in final examination classes. A call most of the learners are conscious of. Holidays is over. I am mentally and physically prepared to embark on schoolwork to be able to pass my exam. I have to study hard, avoid unnecessary play and other irrelevant distractions, focus on my end-of-year exams. And while others are already on with studies, a good number of students in different institutions across the capital city are yet to return to school. Maybe